Yeah.
Right. Let's go. Let's kick some ass. I got, let's see, I got a ruthless ring, wrists, and cape. That's about it. Then I got vicious ring. I need to get more.
Look at mine, I have like all bloodthirsty. Fucking shitty.
Yeah, my max heal is like, what is it? 109k max heal.
Dang, dude. That's why I always prefer Chammy over Priest, because they always got the best crits.
Yeah, they're crazy. They're crazy.
They're totally wicked!
Let's fuck shit up.
Warlock and Chammy.
Yeah.
Alright, so...
You wanna go on lock first, or do you wanna...
Yeah, I'm gonna go on lock first.
Yeah, they're probably gonna go hard on me straight away.
Self-heal, don't worry about me.
Yeah, they don't like me.
Ella Shaman?
Hmm?
An Ella Shaman.
Oh yeah?
Not an Ella, what the fuck am I saying? Enhancement.
Oh yeah.
Oh, Locke doesn't like I'm bursting up, huh?
Yeah, they don't really have much to come with.
Take out the totems.
Here. Oh yeah. Next. Fuck, I can't heal myself. Try and get that shaman or this will take fucking forever. Or maybe not. The lock is getting quite low on mana. Just keeping him occupied.
Still recharging.
lock is full again.
Life tap.
I'll just try and kill this little shit here.
Did he heal it?
You think he can go hard on the shaman or warlock? Either one is fine.
It's too far away. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I can't cast that yet.
Wow, how can you do that? It's crazy.
magic. That spell isn't ready. I can't cast that yet. I can't cast that yet. That spell isn't ready.